the last class? Yes. It is easy. Okay. Nowadays we are studying about light energy. Yes. And also we studied reflection of light. Do you remember? For the light reflection, we have to know some terms. What are the terms? When the light ray will be reflect, it has incident ray, reflected ray, angle of incidence, angle of reflection. Yes. And also we have learned different types of terms. What are they? Normal at the point of incidence, plane. Yes. So it has some terms, reflected the ray of light. Okay. Do you remember that? What is the small letter I? It is the angle of incidence. Small r mentioned as angle of reflection. Yes. And m and m dash is the mirror. Yes. Okay. And also we have learned about diffuse reflection and regular reflection. What is meaning by regular reflection? Always the light travels in straight line. Yes. One ray of light falls on the surface of area and it was reflected. Regular reflection means parallel rays of light, it will be falls on the surface of smooth area, it will be reflected like the parallel to each other. Okay. Regular reflection means parallel ray of light falls on the surface of smooth surface, that means mirror, then still water. Okay. Like plane, mirror, these are the smooth surfaces. From there the light will be reflected like parallel to each other. Okay. And also we studied about diffused reflection. What is the meaning of diffused reflection? Diffused reflection means the parallel rays of light falls on the rough area, again the light will be reflected, it will be not parallel, it will be reflected everywhere. Okay. It will be not make the angle of reflection, it will be make angle of reflection, but it's not in law of reflection. What is the law of reflection? First law of reflection is the angle of incidence are equal to angle of reflection. Okay. In the regular reflection we can consider the law of reflection, but in the diffuse reflection we will not consider law of reflection. What is the second law of reflection? The incident ray, the reflected ray and the normal ray of incident all lie in the same plane or same point of the surface. Okay. Next also we have learned about some characters of plane mirror. What is the meaning of plane mirror? Plane mirror is the flat smooth surface. It is a like glass piece. Okay. It is flat smooth small pieces of light like glass piece. Okay. And also back side it will be made by silver. Okay. That is the plane mirror. What is meaning by lateral conversion? Lateral conversion means the image of an object will be formed in the plane mirror. Okay. When we see the plane mirror, our image will be formed in that mirror. Yes. That is called lateral inversion. Then what is the visual image? Visual image means the image of object, it will be not obtained, cannot be obtained on the screen. That is called visual image. Real image means the image of an object can be obtained on the screen. That is called real image. Okay. Today we are going to study about speed of light. Okay. Always the light travels in straight line. Do you know? Light travels in straight line. Now we have to measure the light of speed of light. Okay. We have to measure the speed of light. We can measure temperature, length, then mass, can measure the speed of light. Okay. So light travels in straight line with speed 3 × 10⁸ meter per second in air. Okay. Light, the speed of light in through air 3 × 10⁸ meter per second. This value is very important. You have to remember this value. Okay. And also light travels in different transparent mediums like glass, water. Okay, these are the different transparent mediums, transparent objects. Okay. So in that mediums or different transparent mediums, it will be different speed of light. Okay. So the speed of light in water is 2.25 × 10⁸ meter per second. Okay. The speed of light in water 2.25 × 10⁸ meter per second. This is the unit. This is very important. Okay. So you should write unit also. Then the speed of light in glass is 2 × 10⁸ meter per second. Okay, 2 × 10⁸ meter per second. So the speed of light in air 3 × 10⁸ meter per second. Then speed of light in water 2.25 × 10⁸ meter per second. Then the speed of light in glass 2 × 10⁸ meter per second. Okay. Next one is principle of least time. What is the principle of least time? See, sometimes the ray of light falls on the other object. No, how it will be more? It will be more like this or like this. Okay, light falls on the different direction from one place to another place. Okay, it has different direction A and B. Okay, so we have to take this small distance. Okay, which ray of light will be taken the small distance to passing the light or receiving the light from one place to another place? It is the least time. It will take only the less time. Yes. Okay, path is less, so the time also it will be take less. This is the least time. And also we have, listen, a straight line. This is the straight line. Okay, a straight line in the shorter distance between two points, it takes straight line path. Okay, this is the curved line path. This is the straight line path. Okay, straight line path. A straight line in the shorter distance. The straight line will make the shorter distance. Curved lines will be make longer distance. Okay, straight line in the shortest distance between two points A and B. Between two points, it takes straight line path. Okay, here also we will mention the angle of reflection and angle of incidence. Listen this diagram. In this diagram, light path has two ways. Okay, the ray of light of reflection has two paths. One is shortest and another one is longest. Okay, short path and long path. Okay, in the short path has angle of incident and angle of reflection are equal. Okay, in the shortest path, the equal angle of incidence and equal angle of reflection. Okay, how we will be? Listen, first one is from A O B. Okay, the incident ray is A O, reflected ray is O B. Okay, this is the shortest path A O B, and another one is longer path from here A here and B. Okay, listen, the shortest path from here A O B, another one is shortest path A O dash C. Okay, A O dash C. From here one more longer path is here. from here dotted line we have no dotted line that is the which one longer path okay from here from A to C also we have one longer path this is the dotted lines okay so we have only the shortest path of ray of reflection will be made the angle of incident and angle of reflection are equal it will be derived the principle of least time okay only the shortest path of reflection of light derived the principle of least time okay what is the shortest path now a o b and a o dash c okay a o b and a o dash c these are the shortest path of reflection and another one is longer is dotted lines okay dotted lines are longer path okay according to the principle of least time the angle of incident and angle of reflection are equal when we see the white light from torchlight or sunlight we can identify only the color of white yes we will say the sunlight has white color but it has seven colors what are the seven colors when appear the rainbow we can see the seven colors yes what are they red orange yellow green blue violet indigo and violet yes these are the seven colors are consist in the sunlight okay only during the rainy season when appear the rainbow we can see the different types of colors okay these are called primary colors okay these are the seven colors are called primary colors they have normal colors okay these are the colors are called primary colors next one is primary colors of light okay light of any three colors that produce white light when combined with the correct intensity that means we have to take three colors red green and blue okay when we combine these three colors we can make the white color okay red green and blue okay we should make three color these three colors to combine correct intensity it means when we use when we painting in the wall they have to add different colors then it will be create one color yes different two or three colors make a one color okay so like that we have to include three colors together we have to add correct intensity okay this much color this color is this much like that okay so light of any three colors that produce white light they have to produce only one light white light okay when combined with the correct intensity okay we will get the primary colors of light only one color we will get okay next one is secondary color how we will get secondary colors by adding colors okay by adding the primary colors okay the mixing of light of two primary colors that means red blue and green these are the primary colors yes when we mix the red and blue we will get magenta color okay so what is the secondary color here magenta this is the secondary color okay red when we mix red and blue we will get magenta this is the secondary color then blue with green cyan then red with green yellow okay these are the secondary colors okay so the color of light it will be primary colors mixed with two primary colors okay mixing with two primary colors are called secondary colors then color addition what is the meaning of color addition the different colors of light combined together it will be made it will produce new different color of light yes color addition means this is the example okay different colors of light mix with and after that they will be produced produce a different color of light. Here red and blue, yes, red and blue mixed together, they will be produce magenta, yes. Then red and green mixed together, they will be combined and they will be produce yellow color. This is the color addition. They have adding two different primary colors, okay, different types of different colors of primary colors, okay. These are the color addition. Then when we mix red, blue and green, listen here, red, blue and green, these are the three colors. Listen, red with blue we will get magenta. Red with blue, here magenta color, okay. Then blue with green, cyan. Blue with green, cyan. Red with green, yellow. Here yellow color, okay. Here three colors join together, red, blue and green. Three colors are joined together, we will get white color, okay. These are the color addition. Next one is color subtraction. Okay, color subtraction means from three colors of light, removal of one color of light. Okay, remaining two colors of light will be reflected. Okay, for example, here blue, green and red color. That means it will be create a white color light. Okay, when we have to need yellow color light, what we have to do now? First we have to take blue color t-shirt. Okay, this is the blue color t-shirt. Blue, green and red we have to mix with the torch light. Okay, we are using the torch light in white color. Okay, so we have to apply the white color in blue t-shirt. Only we can visible the yellow color shirt. Okay, we have to see the yellow color shirt because the blue color will be removal from there. Okay, blue color is removal from there. Only red and green will be visible. Red and green color of light is reflected. Because of that, we can appear the only yellow color t-shirt. First it was in blue color t-shirt. When we apply the light, when the falling lights of three colors, it will be reflected like yellow color t-shirt. Okay. So next one is blue, green, red. Okay, when we have to see cyan color. Okay, cyan color means what we have to do? First we have to take red color t-shirt. Okay, red color t-shirt. When we false light on this red color t-shirt, it will be appear like cyan's t-shirt. How it will be now? Only blue and green color of light will be reflected. Blue and green color. Blue and green color will be made cyan color. Okay. So which light is removed from here? Red light. Red light is removed from here. We can visible cyan color. Okay. So any one of light will be removal from the first source of light. Okay. This is the color subtraction. Okay, color addition means we have to add the colors, then we can create a different color. Okay, color subtraction means we have to remove from the source of light. Any one light we can remove from the source of light. This is the color subtraction. These are the color addition we can use the computer monitors, television. Yes, here these are the areas we can use the color addition. On the stage, okay, people participated, dance or skipped anything. Many colors of light can use on the stage. Yes, then color subtraction, where can use? In painting. Okay, importance are in painting. When we have to add different two or three colors, we will make one or two colors. Okay, one or two, any one color can remove from there first color or primary color. Okay, these are the difference of addition, color addition and color subtraction. Then you should refer the book, okay, and do the exercise, study all.